back in Sacramento, and I'm excited to be getting back out on the road and spreading this new album. And unfortunately, I can't take the band with me unless anybody wants to fund it.